And then there was the waiting. That's the worst part. Gives you too much time to consider what if. And then on Thursday, the day before the Sheik's physical.